Did you know that Boathouse Row is a National Historic Landmark? Boathouse Row was listed on the National Register of Historic Places in 1987. Boathouse Row's boats, barge clubs, and skating clubs came out to serve as the recreational needs of Philadelphians. The Schuylkill Navy's roles of particular importance. Formed in 1858, it's the oldest amateur governing body in sports of the United States. The growth of the sport over the years has brought Philadelphia fame as a major center of rowing. Fairmount Waterworks and Fairmount Dam altered the river from a tidal stream to a very long freshwater lake, known as the Fall of the Schuylkill. Eventually, the Fall of the Schuylkill was used for ice skating. A leader holder who was using the Lemon Hill Estate had allowed several boat clubs to erect houses along the river, such as Fairmount Rowing Association, formed in 1877, Pennsylvania Barge Club, founded in 1861, Bachelor's Barge Club, created in 1853. Personally, I love going there because you can see the rowers on the water and seeing rowers racing. Also, I like seeing the college students practicing for crew. I think that people can really enjoy themselves at Boathouse Row. They can do any of the following things: rowing, walking, skating, biking, and running. It is a great place to exercise. Also, you can get a little bit of background for how everything started. They have historical posts where you can read about the boathouse. It's a very fun experience. It's a very fun experience.